Right, so here is an example of a new sequence. Over here we have to write down the rule for this sequence, and we also have to write down the next two terms of this sequence. All right, now as you all can see, the sequence given over here is 42 39 36 33 30. The sequence is decreasing, the numbers are decreasing, right? 42, starting from 42, then we have 39, then we have 36, then we have 33, then we have 30, which shows clearly that either we are subtracting or we are dividing. The numbers decrease when we subtract or when we divide. So over here, I don't think so that we are dividing with any number. We are subtracting here minus, and the difference between each term here is of 3, right? So this means that we are subtracting if 3 from each number. So we will check if you have recognized a right thing or not. Her number say 3 minus ho raha hai ya nahi ho raha hai. So we are going to find out here. 42 minus 3 is 39, right? Then 39 minus 3 is 36. Then 36 minus 3 is 33. Then 33 minus 3 is 30. And then when you're subtracting from 33, when you subtract 3, so you will get 27, and from 27 when you subtract 3, you will get 24. So we are going to write down the rule for this one. As I'm explaining you here, so you all have to focus here on my explanation only. So the rule here is subtract 3, or we can also write starting from 42. It is not necessary to write that. You are going to just write this: subtract 3 from each term to get the next term of the sequence, right? And the next two terms are 27 and 24. All right, let me show you another example over here. Over here now we have negative values: minus 22, minus 18, minus 14, minus 10, and minus 6. Now these are all negative values. All right, now if you again see here, minus 22, minus 18, minus 14, minus 10, minus 6, numbers are increasing in negative values because they are negative values, so we can say they're increasing, right? So if you're going to add here or subtract here, you will check if you think that you are subtracting here. So you are going to check it. Minus 2, you can see the difference between each number is of 4 values: 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. There's a difference of 4 value between each number, right? Between each term. You will check here in the working column, you can check it, that if you're going to subtract 4 from each term, what will happen? Minus minus will become plus, right? And you're going to add it and it will become 26. Minus 26. So it is going to be wrong. We are not subtracting 4 from it. Now we will check if you are adding 4 to it. So you will check your answer: minus plus minus, and 22 minus 4 is 18, and sign of bigger number. So now this sequence is right, 18, right? Now you will check for other values also: minus 18 plus 4, minus 18 plus 4 we will check. Minus plus is minus, 18 minus 4 is 14, sign of bigger number is there, so minus 14. So what you are doing? 18 plus 4, then minus 14 plus 4. So you are adding 4 in this sequence. We are adding 4. We are not subtracting 4. We are adding 4. So we can write here, add 4 to each term. This is the rule of the sequence to get the next term. And the other two terms of this sequence is minus 6 plus 4. What is minus 6 plus 4? Minus plus is minus. So you will get 2. Minus 2 here, right? and then minus 2 plus 4. What will we get here? Minus 2 plus 4 minus plus is minus. 4 minus 2 is 2. And you are going to get plus 2 here because the sign of bigger number comes with the answer. So here it will be minus 2 and here it will be plus 2. All right. We always write the sign of bigger number in the answer. If you